Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Belehalli Pavan. I am an orthopaedic surgeon. I'm also a diabetic foot surgeon. I take care of all the non-healing wounds and the deformity that most of the diabetic patients come to Nano Hospital with. Topical warm oxygen therapy remains one of the most useful techniques in which we can try to heal the wounds that a patient has come to us with in a much better way. There are many augmentative therapies when it comes to healing of wounds in diabetic feet, and topical warm oxygen therapy remains one of them. It is not the same as hyperbaric oxygen therapy, but yes, it is much, much lesser, much, much cheaper, and much easier to do when compared to hyperbaric oxygen therapy. There are indications for usage of topical warm oxygen therapy, wherein the patient has to come every day, get the wound dressed, and we use a sterile oxygen bag to give topical warm oxygen to that part of the wound which requires that special treatment so that it heals early, so that the patient can be rehabilitated early.